place. This is a Scott Philharmonic, extremely rare. I'm going to back up 1937. Look at this rig. All right, we're going to do a close-up, and I'd like to see the insides, too. Look at this. Absolutely fabulous. Sitting right next to it is Capehart from 1937, Grand Prix winner, Paris, France. Look at this magnificence. More. Probably another Capehart here.
This one is exactly 10 years newer.
10 years newer.
That's a model 400.
This is from the 40s.
This would be from 47.
Yep.
I'll demonstrate that in a little bit. Those are recent goodies that I've even
Cool TV. Hartsfields.